The task of rebuilding Atlanta after the destruction of the Civil War was a monumental one. According to one account, there were only about 400 buildings in the entire city that were untouched by the war. The other 4,000 to 5,000 buildings had been destroyed. To add insult to injury, the railroad lines had been torn up and destroyed, effectively cutting Atlanta off from the world, which, as it turns out, was only a minor bump in the road. The merchants were among the first to return to the city, and before the end of 1865, over 150 stores were up and running. And the city's trade, which had been pretty good before the war, was already up 30% higher than it had ever been. But it was, as always, the heart of Atlanta's economic engine, the railroads, that most supported Atlanta in its moment of rebirth. 2 years after the war's end, all of the routes serving Atlanta before the war had been reconnected, ushering in 2 decades of boom times for the railroad business while helping to position Atlanta as the shining example of what would come to be marketed as the New South. This is Lance Russell, and that is one of the stories of Atlanta.